I'll give you a sure recipe for enlightenment. Listen, understand? I'll give this essence truth. Catch the essence truth. Just to tell this truth, I wanted to assume the body. First truth. Listen. It's actually a set of truths. The Sankhya. Multidimensional logic of a powerful cognition. First truth. Your biology thinks. I'll explain. Second truth. Any pleasure, even if you think about it, your body goes through the experience. For example, sex or the food which you really like. Even if you imagine you are having that experience, your body reacts to it, responds to it. But ordinary thought currents, your body does not enjoy or react that intensely. How to make the ordinary thought current into this deep, powerful experience? If we can make unclutching as tasty as sex, no one will be needed to be trained and told again and again to unclutch. If at all unclutching is as ecstatic and joyful as pornography or sexual imaginations, sexual fantasies, nobody need to be told again and again to unclutch. Simply people will start unclutching. How these so-called difficult things can be made to so-called enjoyable things, easy and enjoyable things. Listen, these two are the key. Anything for which you become devoted or about which you become proud gets into the file of ecstasy, joy, bliss, and passionate. For example, if you become devoted to unclutching, like a continuous, systematic, integrated practice, or if you feel pride about that science of unclutching, it just gets sucked into your muladhara. Understand? About anything you feel pride, you celebrate, that gets sucked into your muladhara and that becomes such ecstasy. That is why I am saying, let us celebrate ourselves because we are consciousness. Then immediately, you feeling yourself as consciousness becomes pride. When something becomes pride, it gets sucked into your muladhara and becomes your lifestyle. You start finding time to do that act. Anything about which you feel pride, you feel passionate, you start discovering time to enjoy that.